All right. You want me to deliver? You want me to deliver, huh? Fine. I'll play your game. Prepare for your reckoning. Emphasis on the wrecked. You wake up. It's a Saturday. Oh, look, Failboat is streaming. Then you look down at the live chat, and it's filled with children screaming. There's whining, and there's bugging. Some guy desperately plugging. They're spamming in their swears. They must have just let out the daycares. Maybe I forgot. You call me father, right? We'll go back up to bed. This ain't a kiddie's fight. You asked me to diss you with your donations and pennies, but you weren't ready for these hands when you touched down in old Denny's. Your jokes are so old, chat. They can fill up my museum, but they scare away the dinosaurs because no one wants to see them. Assess all those fossils, man, but don't look too carefully. They're filled with caps and spam and goddamn no creativity. You come at me for being late, but you know what makes me real? Rate the sniffing, the moomin'. Say one word and chat zooming, but the size of your wallet is quite impressive. I admit this public roast is brought in part to you by Ebony Kit. Look, okay, I'm sorry, I appreciate your wire. Just don't go blowing all your money like a Mr. Pixel fire. Invest that money properly, use it to take a bath, cause you don't wanna come in here smelling like Natasha Biznath. We got Philip, Neon, the yellow peridot. We got Bagel and Mito, just more examples of brain rot. Look, I'm sorry if this is too much, I'm just blowing off steam, but I was asked to burn the people who bought their own meme. Boring. Bye, I say while you flee. Now all you animals see what happens when you cross me. God bless the mods, man, they're staying ever vigilant. The chat has never been a single day without an incident. Pink Sheep and chat think they're both so elegant. Well, I gone 2 for 2, now you're both irrelevant. And it's been long overdue. Blah, 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 blah.